of his own, his self, passion. But he is saying Krishna, he is saying wrong. No? And then both began to pray to Krishna. To Krishna and to Ram. Same, Ram and Krishna. So thus, at once, Ram came to Hanuman and Krishna came to one personality, one form, but they were feeling like this. Ramchandra told to Hanuman, "Oh, you see that I am on the chariot, I am on the chariot of Arjuna, always shaving and following his order. I am taking the chariot here and even I wash and serve his horses too. I want that you should shave Arjuna. You should be on the flag of Arjuna, on the chariot which I draw. And always save Arjuna." Then gladly he accepted his proposal. And he made any bhakta. And then Shuddha bhakta. And then Prema. And then Prema. What you like? I can give you benediction, what you like, among four. What you like? Bhakti Shah. Not the
tomorrow. You wait tomorrow for his benediction.
So? Govinda Jaya. Govinda Jaya Jaya Gopala. Mamata means possessiveness. From where it comes? If there is some blood relation or by marriage, by other things. Like Sita had no blood relation, but she was married to Ram. So he was wife, she was wife and he was husband. The relation is this. What relation Hanuman has to Krishna, to Ram? Any blood relation? Was he married or how? Oh, he was dasa. But what Pandava? That broad relation. What relation? You know Mother Kunti, the mother of all Pandavas. Oh, this Kunti was sister of Vasudeva Maharaj of Mathura or Dwarka. She was own sister. And she was married to Pandu Maharaj. She was attracted by Kuntal Naresh, the king of Kuntal Desh. She took like a adopted daughter. And he get married to Pandu Maharaj to Kunti Maharaj. Now, son of Vasudev Maharaj, Dwarkadish, he will be related to Kunti what? Son? Nephew. And Pandavas? Brothers. Cousin brothers. So, blood relation is there. Not only Draupadi, the sister of Krishna, Subhadra, the sister of Krishna, by womb of Devaki. She was married to Arjuna. How? Arjuna was very beautiful like Krishna and attractive. Very beautiful. And his color was like Krishna. And they were bosom friends with Krishna. So, Vasudeva Maharaj was very worried for the marriage of his daughter, Subhadra. Baldev Maharaj, Baldev Prabhu was also worried. He was searching any husband for his sister. And he saw that my disciple Duryodhan is very powerful and so he wanted to give his sister to Duryodhan. But Vasudeva Maharaj, Devaki, Rukmini mother, all top to bottom, Rohini mother and Krishna himself, they wanted to give marriage of Subhadra to Arjuna. But all were fearing Baladev because he was very powerful. So all used to fear. So anyone did not dare to say against him that, oh, this Subhadra should be married to Arjuna. So all became silent. And he invited Duryodhan that on fixed date you should come and marry my sister. But in the meantime, Arjun took a vase of Tridandi, that we are, saffron cloth and Tridandi. And we went on the ocean side, on the bank of ocean, out of Dwarka. And he sat and became in tongues, always meditating something. It may be that while meditating Krishna, oh friend, help me, that I should marry your sister. So, now in saffron cloth, sannyasi with shaved head, oh, become very beautiful. And then all are coming, all were coming to Arjun to take dandat pranam and to have any benediction. Oh, even Krishna came himself to show for others, oh Mahatma ji, I want your benediction. And he was like, not speaking anything. Seeing this, all were coming. Oh, now Subhadra. All his sakhis told that, oh, we should see this sannyasi. He is very powerful. He can give you any bad benediction. Subhadra thought, I want Arjun. But Baldev, my elder brother, he wants to marry me with. So I should go to that sannyasi and I will pray him that, oh, my desire should be fulfilled. And if he will give me this, oh, very easily I can be married to her. So when she went with his all sakhis, oh, very beautiful, decorated, like marriage ceremony. And she went. And she went to that sannyasi and doing pranam. And at that time, oh, Arjun saw Draupadi and Subhadra. And then any chariot of that Subhadra was standing there. And he took the hands of Subhadra. And she was now on the chariot. And now Arjun took his bow and arrow there in that jati vesh. And he gave the rein in the hands of Subhadra. And Subhadra was now. Then Baldev Prabhu came. And he called his whole army that anyhow you should surround this chariot, and who is that? Oh, it seems that he is Arjun. I will kill him. And he took his hull and mushal Plow and?
Plow.
And then he was running behind Arjun. At that time Krishna came, told, what Prabhu you are doing? What doing? In front of us whole Jadubansi, defeating us, and what? हम लोगों को जैसे पराजित कर हमारे सामने ही डिफीटिंग अस एंड ही टेकिंग माय सिस्टर एंड योर सिस्टर एंड ही इज गोइंग देन व्हाट ही हैज डन रॉन्ग because of what wrong you are asking? Oh yes, what wrong he is saying. Why some went to Duryodhan house? Some, you know?
Sambo.
He went and he took the daughter of Duryodhan and he,
Lakshmana,
and he took on his chariot and he was and then Duryodhan Bhisham Pitama, Karna and all they captured. Then you went and anyhow you were. So why forcibly you take? So if Arjun is taking forcibly, what harm? Subhadra is driving also, you see? Arjun is not driving. Oh, she wants Arjun. Oh, now I knew you want also. And your father, mother all wants. So, I think that Arjun is not stolen Subhadra, kidnapping Subhadra, but Subhadra is kidnapping Subhadra. And if you will kill Arjun now, then she will be you. Don't give up your plough and everything. And give, then Baldev Prabhu told, oh Arjun, you should return back with Subhadra. And he took them to in palace and he gave marriage to So now Arjun is, Krishna is Shala. But, oh very good relation now. This new, and this new one was most prominent. So I will tell more other things tomorrow. Gau Prema Krishna Das. Not here. Is coming?